There's not much left of the cicada. At least its thorax is still trying to kick around.